to say these big boys here, like.
What?
Massive.
Huge.
Hello, guys. Welcome back to the vlog. Today is now Friday. I saw the last vlog, guys, from yesterday where Lewis got his good news. Just say same bird. The link for it's in the description below. Starting off this vlog very, very late today, guys. I actually remember earlier on putting some bread in the back garden for wee small birds, but they must have never come back for it. But hello.
Hi.
You vlogging yet?
Vlogging today.
I thought so. Anyway, yes, guys, today is Friday. Hope you're all keeping well. Got a special message to start off today's vlog, which I'm going to do in just a wee minute after I do the intro today. We've got a special message we want to put out for someone, which is got an amazing message today sent to me. And I'm going to share it with everybody because it's really, really, really good. And I'm really happy for it. It's sent to me today by a long time viewer. I'll share it with you in just a wee minute or two. But yes, guys, today's Friday. I hope you're keeping well. Put up the last two vlogs today. Got them up within the last sort of hour or so. Because I haven't had a chance. I'm just busy today. But yes, start of the weekend once again. It's been a miserable old day. It's a bit sunny now, but it's been miserable. It's been on and off of rain all day, which isn't good. Horrible. So it is, but I'm starting off today's vlog upstairs here, guys. I'm just in the middle of hoovering my room and all at the minute here and getting tidied up and stuff. Good news for you as well, guys. Next Saturday, the following Saturday, if I can talk to you, if Lewis keeps quiet. He's been downstairs playing a game in the living room, and he's been really, really loud today. So I don't know what's doing my head in. I've asked him 3 or 4 times, do you have to shout? The headset's here. It's not like, oh, wait, oh, he's just typical boy. Anyway, yes, next Saturday, guys, I was speaking to the guy who is going to start the work to my back garden. Next Saturday, he is coming to start our decking. So the start of our back garden changing will be next Saturday. So I'm looking forward to that. Something to look forward to in the next few days. So, yes, I'm away here now to get my hoovering finished. And then I want to sit down and share you the special message that I got today. Because it's a really good one, so it is, guys. And I really appreciate this message that I got today. It touched me in many ways, you know, because of this, what this message entails and what this message is about, this person and stuff. It's just a really good message, and I wanted to share it with everybody today because it means a lot to us here in Inver household. So I'm way here to finish hoovering, and let's get this vlog started. I'll see you back here in a couple of minutes whenever I sit down with you and talk to you, because the joys hoovering. Think about this, my carpet's really thick, and it's a nightmare to hoover sometimes, but hey ho, needs to be done. Let's get this Friday vlog started. Well, guys, finally finished. Now I'm sitting down here to talk to you is with Brooke. Hi.
Hi.
She's recording another video today, which I told her to get her finger over her backside to do. But anyway, yes, guys, I wanted to share this special message with you. Long-time viewer of ours, Jane Crozier, who likes our cooking videos, by the way.
Yes.
I think I said about the young lad before on the vlog. He's up working in Belfast, helping out at the hospital, is the Mater Hospital up near where I originally came from, in Belfast. Jane sent me a message today on Twitter, guys, and as soon as I saw this the picture and the text she sent me, I was stunned, absolutely stunned. This young nephew of hers, Connor, who's currently working up in the Mater Hospital in Belfast, I think he's still on the COVID wards, helping out with the whole pandemic situation. And she sent me a tweet today. I want to show you the photograph on my phone. Then I want to show it to you on the screen. Okay. She says to me, "Hi Matthew, my wee nephew Connor is in the Mater Hospital still. He sent this sent this to me for you to see today. He's a massive fan of your vlogs and was so made up about the shout out you give him before. Was wondering if you could maybe edit the picture into the vlog for him, please, as a wee surprise." So that's exactly what I'm going to do. Here is the picture that I sent today. And that's just because of what he's doing in the picture, obviously, because he's at his job and stuff like that. It's what he's actually holding in his hands and what he's done. Guys, look at this. He's up there saving lives in Belfast, but look what it says on the sheet. # Moore Army. What do you think of that?
That's just incredible.
I'll show you the picture now, guys, as I'm talking to you on the screen. I mean, that just means, oh, unbelievable. It was really touching, that message today. So, young man, if you're watching, thank you. everything that you're doing, because people like you, you're up there in that, in them hospitals, you know, risking your life every day. We have a person who lives in our street who does that every single day. When that person goes to work, he or she, whoever's on that ward working, or whoever's in them wards, in them hospitals working, they are taking their own life in their own hands, you know, to save other lives and to try and keep everybody safe. And, you know, I have my reasons why I am doing what I am doing during lockdown. I mentioned this before, you know, because I have family who are at high risk, and it's difficult in the minute for us to not see, obviously, certain family members and other family members who you've never even seen in our vlogs before, and friends who you've never seen in our vlogs before. We can't see them because of this whole situation. And for people like yourself, Connor, to be out there, Bert's not even paying attention. She's going to be worried of her own.
Yeah, no, it's actually incredible.
She's going to be worried of her own.
Yeah, sorry.
To take your life in your hands, I've heard you're very young. That means a big, big difference. I mean, I worked in the car world myself whenever I first met this Agent's mum. That's where we met, in a nursing home. I was a car worker and she was a weekend cleaner. And then she became a car worker. And she's even a car worker to this day. She's a car worker, your mum.
She's
out there as well, looking after the elderly, and she's putting her life in her own hands, you know. And you know, anybody who's out there helping the elderly or helping people who need it, we respect you so much for it. And for that young man, for being so young and to be out there helping those people and to send that picture, I mean, especially what he's holding.
Yeah.
All the respect. I would personally, now after this is all over, and I'm gonna say this on the vlog right now, I don't care what anybody says, when this is all over, I want to meet that young man.
Yes.
I want to give that young man a big hug. I want to take a picture with that young man. I want to share it with everybody and show the hard work that he's doing, you know. And for anybody who I know, after this is all over, I'm going to give him a hug, even our neighbor who we know sort of, but you know, but at the end of the day, all Brooke, they're helping people.
Yep.
You know, I mean, there's people out there who are risking their lives. I look back at my time in the current situation, looking after the elderly and stuff, and I work with people who are in the likes of EMI units and have dementia, and it was hard times. Because one thing I was always taught working with the elderly was, when I was very, very young, at the time I was 19 when it first started, it was never get too attached, because, you know, obviously certain circumstances with illnesses and stuff like that, but you can't help it. But at the present time, with everything going on at the minute, it's crazy, and that person is just a young Connor.
No, yeah.
Unreal.
He's helping make a difference.
Thank you so much. It means a lot to me. In fact, I would love to meet you. I'd love to meet him. I want to.
Yeah.
And Jane as well. Jane, I think she said she lived in Armagh. The next time I'm in Armagh with football, make a point to come to the ground just to say hello. And whatever it is, or I'm in town, or even if you're near in Belfast, whatever, when this is all over, and you're there with your kids and all, who love our videos apparently too as well, let us know and we'll come and meet you.
Yes.
Because we really want it, because you seem like great people, you know, and we're looking forward to it. It's like the Morwans, the Farrow family.
Yes.
Like young William and all his family, yeah, you know, we've met them in person and they were great people. But that young man who's risking his life every day to go onto that ward, thank you so much, I appreciate it. So from myself, the creator of this channel, this young lady, Lewis downstairs, which is, I don't know what he's doing. I haven't got a clue what he's doing. And for my whole family, because you used Moore Army, that means so much to me. So thank you for everything you're doing. And I really look forward to seeing you someday, because I want to give you a big hug and a high five. So I don't care if you get embarrassed, we'll give you a hug anyway. Because you're really helping us all. So thank you for that, I appreciate it. Right, here's the funny thing, continuing with the vlog today, guys. She's making dinner today.
It'll be in my vlog, so go check
yes,
it out.
Yes, I've asked for chicken and pasta for dinner.
So we're all going to have, if you want to check out how it's made, go down to my channel and vlog in it.
Check it out. I'll show you in my vlog what it turns out like. So I just heard a siren going past there, so I need to get many cups out today. 10 cups for the fire brigade coming, because it's going to burn the house down.
Ah, oh, you're funny.
Also, and I'll show you it in tomorrow's vlog. Something happened to our bathroom today, but I'll tell you about it in tomorrow's vlog. I'm not happy about that, to be honest, but that's in tomorrow's vlog. So you're on cooking duties tonight.
Yeah, so I'm going to go do that now. So go check out my vlog again and go watch me not burn down the house. I promise I won't burn down the house.
Fire starter. Right, I will see you when this dinner's ready, and I'll let you know what it's like. So check out Brooke's channel if you want to see what it's like when she's cooking. So, but once again, young man,
thank you.
What you're doing means a lot to everybody. And the guys, most importantly, stay home, save lives, only go when you need to. And yeah, it's just it's a horrible time to be in at the minute, but what people are doing there to save lives means a lot to us. So young man, once again, you mean a lot to us. You are a full-pledged member of the Moor Army.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. So don't forget it. We're thinking about you. Stay safe, young man. Right, I'll see you whenever this clown's plate of burnt food comes out. I'm kidding. See you shortly, guys. Dinner is served. She made me chicken and pasta. If you want to check out the cooking video, which I still haven't seen any footage of, you can go and check it out on Brooke's channel. But here we go, the moment of truth. Is this all the chicken was left? Here we go. I'll try it for her channel too. That's quite good. Right, well, she hasn't burnt the kitchen down, which is a good thing, so I'm going to go and enjoy this. Hello.
What?
Enjoying watching my TV?
Yes, it's fun.
Time for bed.
Can we post it?
It's time for bed.
Okay, I sleep.
It's time for bed.
Okay, night night.
Not in here, isn't it? Right. Give you like a wee sticking finger in your like, yeah.
Oh, the two.
Watch my tea.
Another two.
I'm drinking a cup of tea before I head to bed. Yeah, you fool.
Good night.
Not in here, not. Guys, it's later on the night. Dinner turned out quite nice, actually. So it did, it was lovely. So it was, so what's that? That is going to bring us to the end of today's vlog. Thank you for watching. Sorry there wasn't very much in the vlog today, guys, apart from us just talking. Brooke made dinner for everybody. Don't forget to check out the video, guys. I don't know why she's put it up or not lately, but it will be on our channel, or our channel's in the description below. Please subscribe to the channel, guys, and show her a bit of support, because she's coming up to her 1,000 subscribers. So if you can, yeah, she'll be showing some footage of her cooking that dinner tonight. It actually was alright. It was very simple dinner. Pasta and chicken. It was lovely though. I thoroughly enjoyed it. So, you enjoy your dinner?
Mm-hmm.
You like my bed?
Mm-hmm.
Not hot, man?
Mm-hmm.
But I'm looking forward to next Saturday, guys. Tomorrow's Saturday, but I'm looking forward to next Saturday when we get our new decking put in.
What?
So, we're getting a new decking put in next Saturday.
New decking?
In the back garden.
I'm gonna go short my hair is.
I don't know, it's not that short. I said to you before about the plans for the house, the back garden, guys. The decking's going in, and then the outhouse is going out.
Yay!
I can't wait till the outhouse goes out. It's going to be quality. Big outhouse at the back, and then we're going to get the flower beds all done too as well. So, yeah, it's going to be all good. So, see that wind outside? It's getting really windy outside, guys, and the rain's coming again tonight, which is not good. The
last 2 days, it's been really windy and wet and cold.
No, it has. It's been horrible.
That's pretty good. That means you can actually stay inside.
No, he's going to laze about and watch TV. The nightmare. Right, guys, sorry for the lack of content today, but a vlog's a vlog, so I'm talking to you anyway, and I hope you check out the social media feed. I put a really heartfelt post up Twitter, the Facebook fan page, and also Instagram. Guys, please, if you can, go onto the Facebook fan page. The link for it's in the description. Drop a like on the page as well. Appreciate that. I put the wee story, I wanted to say a few words about that young man I was talking about today, Connor. So thank you once again, young man, for all the work that you do. Oh, here, before we go, Lewis, come here. That young man, Connor, his auntie sent us a photograph of him up in the hospital in Belfast. That hospital we took Brooke to two years ago, mm-hmm. when she hurt her foot in the swimming pool. He's up there working in the COVID-19 ward, and he's very, very young, helping all those sick people in that ward. What do you got to say about that?
He's doing something
brave.
Good.
He's brave. For a young man. Really, really cool. Isn't that awesome?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, we did a photograph for you on, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
From sending this with the mask and all he was wearing in the hospital. Did you see what he was holding in the sand, the sheet? What it said on the sheet? Did you read the sheet?
Not
to think so. Hashtag Moor Army. So yeah, young man, if you're watching again, thank you for all your help and everything you're doing. So anyway, guys, I'm going to go for today. Thank you for watching once again. If you enjoyed this video, what do I gotta do?
Smash the like button.
Also?
Hit subscribe.
And also?
Hit the bell and hook Heather Brooks' channel in the link in the description. Hit the notification bell on that. And subscribe to her as well.
Okay. I'm gonna go, guys. Good night.
Goodbye.
It's been a fun 2 days in the house, not doing very much. I'm getting this letter for school. You're not wise. I put photographs up of you on Instagram 9 years ago today. 9 years ago today, guys. Us three and their mum and my cousin and his wife and his 2 kids at the time. He has 4 now.
I was 2.
No, you weren't 2. Nine years ago. Oh, you were about 2, coming 3 maybe. We all went to Spain for 2 weeks. I have got some footage of that holiday. Just of Brooke and Lewis when they were smaller, just small Brooke and Lewis, which I'm going to try and get pulled out. Guys, I've got hard drives sitting up there and they're full and I need to get a party for them. I want to go on eBay tonight when I get off the camera here and have a look around. So,
what would my gaming chair need?
You need to find it. Till tomorrow, guys. Tomorrow, Saturday. We'll see you back here and we'll be doing something more productive in the vlog tomorrow. So, you're all staying safe, stay well, and I will see you back here tomorrow for another vlog. He's away now. Going to bed now, get my head shored. See you tomorrow, guys. Thanks for watching.